Today we have Contemporary with Stacey Tukey.
The piece is about her wedding day, and her best friend shows up at the last minute at the church to confess his love to her.
Come on, girl, over.
Charlene's been beat up this competition.
She's a little fighter, so this week I want to keep her safe, out of danger.
Mackenzie's a great partner. He's there for me, and he's catching me, and it's wonderful.
Charlene, if you pick me, I promise you'll never get hurt.
We'll see.
Oh.
I'm just kidding.
And we're hurt.
Here with Contemporary are Charlene and Mackenzie.
Someone tell me how I feel. Silly wrong, but fit it right. Holy cow, I love your eyes. And only now I see the light. Yeah, lying with you halfway.
When that first started out, I wasn't sure what to think of it. I didn't know where it was headed, and then I realized you guys seized that moment. It's like you all of a sudden realize, whoa, okay, here we are. We're on stage getting to do a piece of Stacey Tukey's choreography, you know? And when you get to work with her on the show, she's one of the best, if not the best, that you get the chance to work with, right?
Yeah.
And you guys took that and made it happen. You made it happen, and it got better and better and better all the way to the end, which is how you make a great performance happen. Nice job, guys.
Thank you.
Really good.